today, if you've read the title of this video, I'm not sure if this is like an internet thing or if it's like mainly on TikTok or like what the deal is, but there's this thing called Eboys and there's this thing called SoftBoys, my understanding. I have no idea what they actually are, to be honest. One wears all black and like chains and for some reason a padlock as a necklace, which what the f. And then soft boys are like little beach boys. Beach boys? What are they? Like pastel colors and like boat shoes. I don't know. But we're gonna turn into both of them today. So let's go. Okay, so I raided my closet for some soft boy stuff. We got some options. We're still gonna go to Target though, cause I feel like this isn't soft boy enough. You know, it needs a little bit more. I think this is the most soft. This is a good contender. Soft boys and e-boys are so extra, it hurts my soul. I'll be like scrolling through my page, right? And e-boys will literally have 12 chains, 12 shirts, 50 rings, and like, can't keep up. You're gonna go broke off one outfit. I feel like this with like a crew neck over top of it. Okay, I think this might be it. This with a little crew neck. We need to go to Target anyway, so we'll keep these three in mind to try and figure out the rest of the outfit. And then I raided my closet for e-boy stuff, which I think a lot of my closet can actually go with because I wear no colors. Okay, we got the flannel. You gotta wrap something around your waist, right? For added layers. Added unnecessary layers. I think this one might be too light. This is pretty edgy. I don't know if you can tell. Look at that edgy. So edgy. They seem to wear a lot of stripes. So I got some stripes. I wanted to find a striped t-shirt like this, but like long sleeve.
And then put a black shirt on top of it.
Yeah, and like a band tee. Yeah? Is that what we're going with?
Yes.
I could even use this over top of it. It's not a band tee, but it could look cool. And then we gotta paint our nails. Paint our nails. I gotta paint my nails.
I'm black nail polish. I'm gonna paint my nails too.
You have to be edgy, babe.
Yeah.
Sharpie.
Okay, Sharpie.
And then we need to find a f-ing padlock because that just completes the outfit. A f-ing padlock? Why? Who are you trying to keep out? Okay, let's go to Target. Also, I have to drive and I'm really scared. But it's fine, let's go. Okay, so we just got here. I drove and we didn't die, so that's a plus. I'm not sure if they will let us film, but I'm gonna bring it in and we're gonna film as much as we can. Let's just hope they're nicer than the mall.
What's more soft boy than Mickey? Reptar.
It's a large though.
Dang it.
There's a small Mickey Mouse though. Hold on, this is pretty soft though.
This underneath.
Yeah. Hold on, okay, they have a fanny pack, and I've only ever seen e-boys wear fanny packs, so we need to find a black one.
What's more soft than Sesame Street?
Can I just give this one?
Yeah, these are the smallest with no turny thing.
You found smaller ones?
Yeah. Okay, these ones.
We're back from Target. I didn't film much in there because the music was really loud and I didn't want to get copywritten, but I think we have our outfits. I'm gonna show you both outfits and then I'm gonna get changed into the soft boy one and then we're gonna do the e-boy because I gotta paint my nails and stuff for it. So let's get to it. So I got this button up. It's one of my dress shirts. So we're gonna put this under this. Just a little sweater. It looked really pastel and soft boy-y. So that's what we're doing. And then I'm stealing babe's pants because my light wash jeans still look not soft enough. I feel like soft boy is easy to do, right? I feel like e-boy is gonna be the one. But I told you, they wear too much goddamn layers. We'll start from the bottom up. So we got some black joggers, which I wear every single day. And then I picked up this t-shirt. Oh, that's the back of it. Honestly, I kind of f with it anyway. I got it solely because it had writing on the sleeves and like a little checkered thing. Cause I feel like checkered is e-boy. Checkered and stripes. That's gonna be our base layer. We got this to go over top of the long sleeve. And then we got some chains, some gold chains to put our locks on. Cause you know, you can't forget the f-ing locks. I have one of these for my school lockers. Now people are hanging them off their f-ing necks. Fashion statement. No, it's not.
Why do you sound like an old person?
What? I literally used one of these for my locker. And now kids are wearing them. I don't understand kids. I'm literally 20 and I don't and understand anything. Like, kids will come up to me and say something and I'm like, was that English? And I feel so old and I'm 20. I hate it. And then we got some black nail polish because, you know, you can't not paint your nails. And then we got a fanny pack. I'm actually like low-key kind of excited for this outfit, and I'm gonna be really mad at myself if I like it. I'm gonna end up liking it. It's gonna be my karma, isn't it? Let's get changed into our soft boy outfit. I feel like I should just be cheesing the whole time. I forgot to add that I was gonna have this rainbow hat, because what's softer than rainbows? I feel like I don't suit the soft boy image very well. I'm not feeling this. This is why I'm scared, because I know that I'm gonna like that outfit. And then I'm gonna have to take back everything I've ever said about Eboys. I like the hat better backwards. Would you be mad at me if I asked you to be bougie later? I'm a soft boy, you can't say no to soft boys. Look at how cute we are. We're gonna go out, be bougie, and then we're gonna get ready for the Eboy section of the bougie. I feel like I should be like the most polite thing in the world right now. Like, let's. Okay, wait, let me clear one thing up. I've never shit on Eboys, okay? I just see a lot of them on a daily basis and they all dress the exact same. I kind of fuck with this though. I don't think I'm gonna fuck with the chain though. So we gotta make the chain and paint our nails. So we got the necklace here, right? Put these here. Baby, help me. This looks like more my outfits on a daily basis anyway. Somebody called me Eboy once in my comments. Actually, I've been called an Eboy a lot in my comments, which I'm not. I'm not even sure what an Eboy is, but we're gonna be one today. Should we just do one? There we go. Here it is, the master look.
Ew.
Oh my God, I like this so much more. Am I like an Eboy at heart? Do we need two chains?
Two chains.
I'm gonna like tie this one so it's a little bit higher. We got the look. Okay,
the fanny pack.
I have a love-hate relationship with fanny packs. Sometimes I think they look really cool. Sometimes I'm like, what the f*** are you doing? Help me, help me.
Nope.
Yup. I could get behind the layering. What do people put in this? I was thinking snacks, because I'm a hungry bitch.
Your wallet and like things that you don't want to carry in your pocket.
Oh, that makes sense. We're gonna do this now. Finishing touch. I don't know if I'm gonna change into a beanie, because I think beanies are a little bit more Eboy with like the little strand of hair sticking out because you're angsty, you know? Enjoy me trying to paint my non-existent nails. I've never done this before. How am I supposed to do this with no nails? This is gonna take me 12 hours. I might have to just like speed this up. If it's like a little bit messy, is that good though? Because then it makes it angstier. Look at that. Oh, hey. Painted nails has been like a really big thing lately. Like, guys have been painting their nails so often lately. Like, good for you. Your gender norms, you know? Now I gotta wipe it. Now it's just stuck under my nail. Oh no, it's dry already. Can you come do my next nail? My next nail, my next hand? Do you like me as a soft boy or an Eboy better? You do? Babe's might be a little bit better than mine. We're not gonna talk about it. It's fine. Okay, final phase is complete. Last step, we gotta change into a beanie. Hold on.
There it is.
It's official. I'm an Eboy now. Let's go be bougie. Stop making me laugh.
I'm sorry.
I feel like I just need to be really, really sad. That's all I got for you. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you're not subscribed already, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the bell to get notified every single time I post. Comment down below, soft boy or Eboy? Let me know. All right, I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.